if you take Edith and Lucille, you know, it's such a wonderful contrast, the two of them.
I can imagine the two of you in here as children. We're not allowed in here as children.
Edith's clothes are all full of light and soft, and there's a fluidity to it, where even the fabrics of Lucille's clothes, it's like the thick velvet.
It's like her second skin. The clothes come all the way up to the neck. The hair's pulled back very tightly. She likes the feeling of tight corsets and constraint.
It really is a world of opposites. We have Buffalo in late summer, autumn, and then we have the world of Allerdale, which is starvation and barrenness. And all of these things became motifs for the clothes. You know, it's beautiful. And that's the thing with Gemma, the horror has to be a beautiful thing.